tall kneeling fallouts with a pause at the bottom position. So tall kneeling, hip through from here. You're gonna reach forward, keeping the hands just in front of the shoulders. We're gonna go 3 to 5 second pause at the bottom position. This should be very difficult. Come right back, reset. Okay, nice and controlled on the descent. Pause 3 to 5 seconds at the bottom. They should really be getting their core going with these. Repeat for the prescribed amount of reps.